For the love of God, Roman, I hope your wife or one of your extended family got through that thick skull of yours and convinced you to just say no to my challenge. I've already vanquished the shield. I exterminated that cockroach, Dean Ambrose. And what happened last week? Oh yeah, I beat the number one contender for the Universal Championship, Seth Rollins. I know what Roman Reigns wants to say. The superstar Roman Reigns wants to say, yes, I never turned down a challenge, but I'm gonna appeal one more time to Joe, the man. Joe the father, Joe the husband. Think about your family. Haven't you put them through enough? Think of your children. They already had to watch daddy fight for his life already. Do you want to put them through that one more time at WrestleMania when you know you're going to lose? I am going to stand here all night till I get my answer. I will hold Raw hostage.
Here comes the big dog.
Roman accepts your challenge. But I want you to listen very clearly. What I'm about to say next isn't coming from Roman. Don't you ever run your mouth about my wife and kids.
Oh, and Roman Reigns unloading on McIntyre. He's hurt enough. Roman Reigns, like you said, Renee, punched him in the mouth. And here comes Reigns going after McIntyre, fired up here.
McIntyre may have crossed the line that he didn't want to cross. The Scottish psychopath launched into the ring post, courtesy of a fired up Roman Reigns.
And McIntyre may rue the day that he challenged Reigns to a match at Mania.
Oh.
And look at Roman Reigns. Oh! Beat the hell out of McIntyre tonight.
Roman made it crystal clear. He was gonna accept the challenge. This is for punishment's purposes. This is for talking about Roman's wife and kids.
Low blow by McIntyre, felling Reigns.
This is what Roman has to beware of.
Disgusting.
Yeah, well, McIntyre stooped to, how low will this man stoop?
He's already in the deficit at this point.
And McIntyre. Staring a hole through Reigns.
Oh, no, that's not all he's gonna do.
Come on, Roman.
Claymore by Drew McIntyre. And again, the dangerous McIntyre leaves his mark on the big dog.
That could be the end of the WrestleMania challenge.
Oh, Roman will be there at WrestleMania. Question is, has he met his match in the Scottish psychopath?
Well, at this point, Roman Reigns has got to know what he's up against. All these dirty, brutal tactics
Roman Reigns had better be prepared for dirty, brutal tactics, because we will find out if Roman Reigns truly can compete one-on-one with Drew McIntyre.